Okay, snow plough detail. Turn on the transmitter. And away it goes. Turn on the engine. Just using the green loco on its own. Now that it's got fresh batteries in it, I think this is working much better. Not too fast, but you know. I think we can finish this off if we bring in the red loco as well. Let's power that one up. Put both engines on. Two locos, two engines. Right, away they go. The red one's not made it over the point, so I'll pause there. Okay, ready for the off again. One last little bit of track to clear. Here comes the snow plough detail. See how it survives over those points, no problem. Two happy little engines.